So we'll look into this video how to stop do not forward in Office 365. So for example, you want to send an email, a quotation, a quote or something confidential. So in this video, we'll look into that. Another edit feature in Outlook, which is message encryption, but in message encryption, let's say here the scenario is if you send some confidential file to someone and you do not want those files to be forwarded. So you want to restrict people not to forward your confidential data to somebody else. It could be your legal document, it could be your contract or something like that. So I'm going to use how to use that feature on my Office or Outlook for Mac. So you're sending somebody a Gmail and then you want to make sure that document does not get leaked. Files, for example, I'm going to put any file, but again, that's there. The idea is that I do not want to this email to be forwarded to someone. So what I'm going to do here first, come here in the options and under encrypt, I have this option, do not forward. I'll select this and I'll come back here and I select send. And that, there you go. The email is gone. And here we see that recipient can read this message, but cannot forward, print or copy the content. And here it shows me the permissions. So we're gonna go back to now. I received the email, but again, nothing I can read here, right? So that's the whole point, that this email does not exist on my Gmail. It still exists on my Exchange Online in Office 365. To access that email, I gotta click on that option, and now I'm being redirected from Gmail to this Outlook. And here you can see that do not forward, recipient cannot forward. So if I try to forward, these things are disabled. Same thing here is for print. I cannot print it. I cannot forward that email. So if you think that was informative, please do subscribe my channel, like my videos. Do not forget to press the ring bell icon for future updates. Stay tuned for more videos. Thank you and bye.